can't wait to customize these dolls, guys. She gets this face mask and face on her, so when she gets the glitter on her hair, it doesn't go in her eyes. Let's see the girls. Okay, I want this hair to be gold. Let's customize this doll. This is going to be gold hair, and the other one's going to have this pink hair. And this is going to be the hair. You like l.o.l dolls, I do. You customize your l.o.l with this making machine all by yourself. It's so fun.
Oh my gosh, she's super glittery. She's like Lux.
Glittery face, this way far.
This is so creative.
Look at her eyes.
Lisa's got glittery eyes now.
Let's put some glue on first on her hair.
Oh my gosh, it's all over my hands. So sparkly. I've got sparkly top now.
She's got blue hair.
Okay, now let's do the shoes. Put it in here,
I nearly finished it, and then we get this. I love it. I'm just looking at it. Ready? Ready? Go. Oh my gosh, Dad. Oh my gosh. That worked really well. Look at her with her shiny hair. Look at her shoes. Look how sparkly she is. She really likes it, guys. Look at my fingers. I really want to pick it up. Have you ever customized l.o.l before? I have, because I did it today. Here's my two dolls. Do you like them? Thank you for inviting me, Smiths.